It's budget day and Hockey's hocking his wares.
I can't read this. This is not a thing. It's not a thing.
According to the Prime Minister, today's budget is dull and routine, so I spent most of the morning trying to get out of reporting it.
Jan, it's the biggest story in the country today. We're a new show.
Like
we'd be totally remiss if we didn't cover it. You've got to cover the budget.
I just think that there's just slightly more important stories that I could be doing.
That's
a dad bods.
We're already doing it. Liebman's doing it.
What?
Oh.
I had to find a finance expert, but the only person around was Ricardo Gonçalves.
Hey Ricky, I need to ask you a really quick question
Take a look at my nephew.
Oh my god, he is so cute!
Isn't he cute?
After spending an hour talking to Ricardo, I learnt very little, and time was of the essence. I had less than 3 hours to file a comprehensive budget report, and I was missing the most important element.
Does anybody know a working family? No. Single parent? Small business owner?
Luckily, I managed to find half of a working family.
Now, you're a working family. Why are you not at work?
Because you asked me to be here today.
That's got to be costing you some income. What's hitting you hardest, this budget or this budget report?
Here's a mum in the kitchen, and here she is playing with her baby, and here I am playing with her baby.
Oh dear.
And here's her opinion.
Well, yes, you have inconvenienced me because I've got so much shit to do today.
This sharp cut of file footage of pedestrians taken in 2006 shows we've moved on to a new point, but I don't quite know what that is. So I'm going to blur these street scenes and throw up some numbers. 7, 12% pie.
And now here I am in those streets fielding astute questions such as, is this the television and are you from Channel 7?
I thought I saw you on Channel 7.
I'd like to see more Lei Lin Chin.
I love Lei Lin Chin. She's great.
I'm not Australian. I don't care about your budget.
Struggle to eat it.
And finally, the last 30 seconds. Here's some random shit that happened today, and here's a quip about how the budget's supposed to be less selfie, more selfless. Jeanette Francis, who really cares?